thank you. That was, of course, a classic. It's the most wonderful time of year. I would say music teachers would say it's the most stressful time of the year, but that's okay. That's our burden to bear. We love this time. We love the concerts. There are so many going on. And Mr. Hotelling, in fact, even has another concert tonight. He's here. He's like, keep it moving, Mystery. We got another concert at 7:30. How many of you are going to the band concert after this? Yeah, okay, you'll run over there. You'll make it in time. So we've got lots going on in our district, which is just awesome. It keeps us busy and keeps the kids learning the wonderful things about music. This next piece is called Inscription of Hope, which is not a piece you go, I don't think I know that Christmas song. It's not a Christmas song. However, the feelings of this song are very much Christmas, about hope, love, peace. And it was written by a person who was actually going through the Holocaust at the time. And so for someone to be writing a song about hope, love, and peace, it's a pretty powerful number called Inscription of Hope. So just listen to the words and think about all, even though someone going through such a terrible time, and even if some of you are going through terrible times, that you can always be thinking of hope, love, and peace, even in those times.